Lindsey Brown.
This is Radio 1.
There have been thousands of allegations of...